this world. He's here with us today. Oh God, forgive him, oh God. Take on this father and this mother. Give them to teach this child. They will bring him up the way that he should go. Lord, that they will bring him up the way that he will trust in you. That he will be blessed. Mother, his father, and mother, for them to teach this child, bring him to the place that they should go. The Sunday morning, and whenever it is, Lord, you know, that this child needs teaching, he needs nurturing. He's here now, Lord. Listen, Lord Jesus. Bless the mother and father. They will nurture this child, bring him up in the way that he should go. Because in your word, you said that he would not depart from it. In your name, Jesus, give them to teach him. Bringing him up means more than just train, talk. It means a many things. In the mother and the father's hand. Bless him, oh God. Let him go up and be strong in you, Lord Jesus. For you are the one that's going to do the blessing. Only you can do the blessing. Only you, Lord. In your name, Jesus. Watch over and protect them all, oh God. Bless this family and bless them. That they will be able to teach him. Bring him up in the way that he should go. Oh God, you know all about the most problem that's going to come in the life of this child. Lord, but only you can take care of the problems. There are problems at home, but Lord, you can take care of whatever it is. Nobody but you, Lord, can do it. And we are begging you, dear God, watch over this child. Protect it, oh God, and bless it. Good health. Whatever come upon him, dear God, take away all the infirmities, disease, and germs, whatever come upon him. Bless this child, dear God, that it will be a blessing to the parents, even a blessing to the church. Because it should be. That's the way it should be, dear God. Help it, dear God. Lord, you know what it is. You know all about it. Only you can do it, Lord Jesus. Dear God, we ask it in your name, Jesus. And we thank you for all that. In Jesus' name. You promised God yourself that you would teach this child the way that he should go and bring him to church as you should. Bring him. He's too young not to send him, but you can bring him. I know there come times when circumstances will prevent him. You promised that you would bring this child up the way that he should go. As the Lord said, protect him. As much as you can, you promised him. For you, you do all that you can. Bring up this child the way that he should go. Will you teach him? Will you take time? Now, you know, he will be working. You may be working too. But much of this is depending on the money. What happened to that book? Are you going to present to him? cares something you that she wants you to sit and kiss your child. Yeah, I know now that he can't read right now, but show him the picture. This he won't forget. Children love pictures. Children love pictures. This is a picture, read and grow pictures in the Bible. It is presented to him by Mother Hagler. And as you go, it's not too late, not too early to do it now. You can start now. And in the tree, be looking for it. It has been given to others. So please do it. Will you do that? Please do it. You have plenty of time. God bless you. God bless you. May God keep you.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.